Human pinwheel. Sit with your feet outside of hip width apart, then rotate the knees down towards one side. Set your legs to be at a 90-90 position. You're going to sit upright, driving your hips down with your arms extended and your wrists pointing towards your forearms. From there, crunch your body and rotate from the chest towards the center of your body. Keeping the chest up, perform for 15 to 20 seconds aside.